This is NDTV, and you're watching NDTV Profit.
This company was one of the first ones to bring in the concept of car rentals in India and is now one of the largest in the retail. I'm talking about Cars on Rent. And here we are on Boss's Day Out with Mr. Rajiv Vij. Good morning, Mr. Vij. Welcome. We have him from NDTV.
Welcome. Very nice.
Thank you.
Please come.
Thank you very much. So how's your morning been so far?
Very nice. Good morning. Oh, it's a very pleasant morning. Though a tough day ahead.
You have a lot of normal things lined up for the day?
Yeah, I do. I have to look at different parts of my business every day. So that takes some good time for me.
So what's the big thing happening today?
I wouldn't say anything specifically big, but yeah, there are normal meetings planned in my different offices. So, because you know we have our car rental set up in Gurgaon, so there's a meeting there. Then there is another meeting at the Radio Taxi set up, which is in Bijwasan, and then of course normal meetings in the corporate office where I sit.
Sounds like a lot of meetings.
Yeah, I do.
From
that's my wife Jayashree, Sakshi, my daughter.
Sakshi, Neha Jain from NDTV.
Come, please come.
How did that, this concept of, you know, Hertz and Avis, they're very popular in India. So how did this all started? Did you approach them? They approached you?
In 2000, I decided to venture out on my own because I found that everybody else was only looking at this as an activity which was part of their 20 different businesses. And I wanted to do this where we were looking at this as a core business. In fact, the name of our company, Cars on Rent, and we present it as core, it comes from that same thing, because for us, car rental or ground transportation is our core business. And I think that has been that has been the basic reason why we have been able to grow to a 5,000 cars company in a span of 8 years, whereas our competitors are still in a less than 1,000 car kind of setup even after being there for 20-30 years.
Like you're all ready
yes,
to go?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, let's start
the day. Let's go and do some work now.
Alright, so we're all ready to start the day. So Mr. Vij, what's the plan now?
I think we'll go to our car rental hub so that you can first see where we place all our cars and how do we give it to our customers.
Okay.
Let's go there.
Let's go.
We'll be right back. आना है ठीक है.
दिस इज द कार सेंटर.
दिस इज द प्लेस वेयर वी हैव ऑल आवर कार्स. दिस आर कार रेंटल हब फॉर द NCR रीजन.
ओके.
सो दीज आर ऑल द लिमोजीन्स विद व्हिच वी सर्विस एमिरेट्स एंड अदर एयरलाइंस.
ओके.
दीज आर एक्चुअली द गाइस हु सर्विस. हाउ आर यू? ठीक है सर. कैसा बिजनेस? ठीक है. काम मिल रहा
है?
गुड.
This center mainly caters to the high-end luxury cars, or you have like economy?
No, segment? Actually, we, you know, this fleet is of course the high-end luxury cars, but then we have all the cars in this center, and this is really the primary operational hub here, and right from the economy to the high-end segments, everything is serviced from here. Hi, how are you?
Good morning, sir.
How are you, Vikas?
Good morning, sir.
Morning. Sit.
So here is Mr. Mitch. He's going to be talking to the staff members about today's reservation and dispatch statistics, right, Mr. Mitch?
So how's business?
Picking up.
Picking up? What does that mean? How many bookings today?
Close to 350 bookings today.
350.
What is the center here?
Yeah, this is the setup from where all the cars, including the limousines, they are all dispatched to the customers here. You see that screen there, that screen actually shows them as to which cars need to be dispatched now, and that's shown in red color. And then is the blue screen which shows which cars can be sent within half an hour. And then the green screen where the cars should be sent within 1 hour. And you know, they can see all their bookings for this particular area on their screen here.
Great. And what's the rest of the center here?
So this is also our regional office. This is the office where the North Region's headquarter is. So the accounts function, the credit control function, they all sit here. The regional head sits here. And they manage the entire business from here.
Headed to the Easy Cab Center, where the training and the recruitment of the drivers takes place. Alright, so here we are at the Easy Cab Center, where almost 550 cabs operate for the Delhi NCR region. And how many are there for the...
We operate actually 1325 cars nationally in the radio cab business, and we run them under the Easy Cabs brand. This setup here is actually the office for the NCR region, and we also have the recruitment and training center here where we train all our drivers in safe driving, in making sure that customers are happy. So This is the place where we do all of that.
Interesting.
Good afternoon. How are you all today? Very good. Very good to see all of you. And I hope you are learning some good things here.
This is the center where the training takes place?
Yeah, this is actually the place where all of them are trained in giving the kind of service that they give on Easy Cabs to all the travelers in Delhi. And he helps give that training to all of them. You know, the commitment that we have given to the travelers across India now, and of course in Delhi, is that we would provide a service which would be transparent, which would be completely safe, and where our drivers will only charge as per the meter. And you know, my belief is that in many ways, we are supporting the Delhi government's efforts in improving the urban transportation infrastructure.
So that's what all of them help us to do, and you know, this is the place where one batch comes every alternate day, and they take training here.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
One of the good things working in this company is like all your offices are in such outskirt places, you get to be in a green environment and have lunch. Mr. Vij, we've talked about all these plans. We went to your car rental space, we went to Easy Cabs, but what's one of the biggest challenges that you face in doing this business?
See, car rental business is part of the travel and tourism industry. And we are in the services industry. So finding the right profile of chauffeurs, giving them the right training, making sure that they deliver that service all the time, because we also work in an environment where we cannot have supervision, because once a driver goes, he goes.
Right.
And so, you know, to ensure that they are always motivated and they deliver that quality of service is the challenge.
Interesting model. Drivers and chauffeurs working in this company and having completed 4 years of tenure actually get to keep the car, and that too free of cost. Right, Mr. Witt, so here is the call center for the cab.
Yes, this is the call center where we receive almost 6,000 calls every day, and we service all the customers in Delhi. These are the people who handle all these calls.
If you see, they all have the reservation screens on their desks.
Yeah.
And every repeat caller, in fact, we have a recognition software. So the moment somebody calls, they immediately get the person's complete profile on their screen.
Alright, so after a long day of visiting the operating sites, we are finally at the corporate office of Cars on Rent. Mr. Vij, what's the meeting that you've lined up here?
I think we've had a long day out, so I just want to check my mails first, and then my colleagues are making a presentation that they have prepared. So we'll just have a look at that.
Okay.
That's RP. Karunesh, Ajay, Sabi and Nitin.
Hello.
So let's have a look at the presentation. So this actually shows as to what is our current year's, last year's business, and this is what our current year's business is going to be. And you know, the new business lines that are now building up, self-drive, limousine, which has started building up, the growth in the radio cab that's happening, and the growth in operating lease, which is more than doubling. Good, very good.
The senior management team here is discussing the new debt raising plan that the company needs for the new upcoming projects. And I also have been invited to the meeting, so I'm just going to go and see what's the discussion that's going on. little business, one good thing is you actually get to change your car day and night. So we are changing the car and we are now going to be trying Audi Q7 on the road. Alright, so we are at the gym and like his day, Mr. Vij like to have a very planned workout. So, Mr. Vij, what all are you going to be working out here?
Some weights, some treadmill, some cross trainer. Basically, that's what I do every day.
So, you're still very geared up?
Yes.
Alright.
I am. Very good.
I'm sure you're pretty hungry now.
Yes, I am.
Hi. How are you all?
How are you?
We're back.
You had a good day?
Yes, it was quite hectic. Hi. Yes, it was. Alright, so after a very long and hard day, we are all ready to sink in for a nice meal and say cheers for the bright future for cars on rent. Alright, so cheers to that.
Cheers.